This is the smallest plant in the world. Each little green dot you see on my glove is its own individual plant. It is a type of Wolfia, which is in the duckweed family. Let's take a closer look. You can actually see the individual cells that make up the plant. A lot of them are in the process of budding, which is how they reproduce. The interesting thing to me about this plant is that it's very much edible. Wolfia globosa, for example, consists of more than 45% protein and carries around 15 different essential amino acids. It's typically cooked and added to soups, stir fries or smoothies. When eaten alone, some people said it tastes kind of like watercress.